It's safe now.
There. Thank the winds.
Any trouble finding us?
None at all, thanks to your flair.
You must be yourself. Please, this way.
Okay.
Thank you.
thank you before. Everything just happened so fast. I didn't know what to say. Thank you so, so much.
Thank you.
I'm Isai. My sister and I are from near.
My name is Noma. It's wonderful to meet you. I'm Alma. The others and I are here on a search. We're from a place far out west.
How did you end up in that situation back there?
Oh, it was all my fault. I was careless. I was helping Noma with writing practice, and the Chalakara snuck up on us. I told Noma to run for it while it got its attention, but when my secret and I tried to get away, he slipped, and we fell into that cave. And so, who exactly are the two of you?
Oh, right. We must have really surprised you earlier.
Forgive me for my lack of understanding, but do you use those tools? I've never seen anything like that before.
Back where we're from, specialists use these tools to protect others from large creatures. With the understanding that they're never to be brandished at other people, of course. Only those with special permission are allowed to use them.
Tools? Specialists? Permission? That's all new to me.
Where's this village you say you're from?
It's just a